here we are, guys. We're back with Only Glenn's channel. So it's always another good day. It's always a special day. So what you need to do is making a simple dish a very extraordinary day. Okay? So, nag-request po kasi ang isa nating tagahangaan. Paano daw po ba ang magluto ng simpleng soup? So especially, this is in need for the ongoing laman natin, diba? So, a soup for a day. So, ano bang mga kailangan natin? Simpleng-simple lamang po. So, of course, we need to have the garlic, onions. I do prefer more onions sa isa. So, kung mura niyo naman po makukuha, bakit hindi? Then, ito po ang turin ng papalasa sa ating pagkain. So, we have, I do prefer using wings for chicken patangkoy. Kasi mas malasya siya. Lagyan lang po natin siya ng konti na tayo. So, we have that shredder. This is the basal version. So, para yun yung magpapakulay at magpapalasa sa ating patangkoy. It's in addition. So, some are actually not putting some celery. But I do love the twist of celery. So, we have the ito po ay mura-mura lamang, 30 pesos po ang ating nabiling. So, this is 1/4. And once it's actually boiled, like 5 to 8% can actually have a very nice meal for you. So, meron po tayong bagyo cabbage. So, aluan din po natin siya ng string onions. At hindi po mawawala ang ating pang-topping sa ibabaw. This is ating siling labuyo and this is optional na pang ating kalamansi. And of course, we have patis, salt, and pepper to taste. It's gonna be your choice to do that. So, mag-start na po tayo. Handa lang po natin ang ating ingredients. And then, we're gonna start cooking. Thank you. So, mas madali po if we can do things, two things at the same time. So, we're gonna boil yung ating quail eggs and ating itlog. So, prepare na po natin ang ating panggisa. So, syempre, i-hire po po natin ang ating egg. Okay? Back to you guys.
Ayan po guys, so meron po tayo kanina yung sinabi ko is the shredded basa. So, naglagay po tayo dun sa loob ng konting chicken for the chicken broth. So, kasi mas masarap yung napakuluan ng lumpia ang ating shredded. Kasi kung adding color sa ating sotang on, it will actually add authentic flavor sa ating sotang on, okay? So, yan po, ayabo natin siyang kumulo. Mas maganda yung nabubuhos lang natin yung hot water. Isa natin yung sotang on, okay? Make it like 5 to 10 minutes so the chicken will be boiled with the shredded.
Ito na po mga ka-blank. So, once again, we always make sure na naka-ready po lahat ng ating simpleng ingredients. So, we actually finely chop the garlic and onions. So, ito na po yung ating hard-boiled eggs tsaka boiled eggs. So, ang ating chicharo, alisin lang po natin yung dulo tsaka yung banya ba sa dilo. So, I put some a bit of salt sa ating chicken at ang ating liver. So, ibang part po nun ay sinabi ko yung pinakulang ito ng parang chicken breast. So we have the sotang on. Ano po ito? Binabad po natin saglit sa running water para po mas madali siya kung mag-dip. Okay? We have the bagyo pechay and the spring onions. And this is for garnish. Okay? So let's get started. Simple saute to make it a special food.
Depende po sa inyo, iba hindi pa po maglalagay ng sauce. Pero po kasi parang mas mabilis yung pag-brown ng ating chicken. So, get it to the point.
Happy eating! So, handa lang po natin ang ating mesa sa ating masarap na pagsasama. Okay? Shoutout po sa lahat po ng supporters natin. Maraming po salamat. Ito na po mga mahal ko, mga kapatid. So, let's just put some little bit of garnishing. Masarap po ang suot ang hon kapag may chicharon. So, if you want to put more vegetable, kasi manunuot mo po yan sa init nung ating baka kinakain ng hilaw, diba? So, para na kayong kumain sa isang Japanese cuisine once you're able to accomplish this kind of food ba? So, lagyan lang natin siya ng konting toppings. So, this is the onion rings. So, lagyan natin siya ng toppings ng ating mahiwagang egg. So, nasa sa inyo po yan kung ano pong gusto nyo design ba? Pwede, yan ang prefer ko ba? So, yan po ang ating mahiwagang sotang. So, just put a little bit of celery. So, nag-slice na po tayo ng konting dalawang ating salamansi. So, lagyan na po natin siya ng ating magic chili. So, if you have chili pepper, that's okay. Ayan na, guys. So, ready for eating, ready for serving. Okay, guys? Maraming salamat po. Thanks, bye-bye. Oh, you glance. Thank you po. Oh, yung sabi niya.